Hi guys, and thank you for being interested in this tutorial, which unlike the other tutorials that I made so far, in this one I'm going to show a bug which I thought is right to show because probably some of you guys bumped into this bug, this prototyping bug, and didn't really understand what went wrong. Well, I'm here to show you that if this is the bug that I'm going to show in a minute that you bumped into, it's not something that you did wrong. It's just a bug in Figma, which honestly speaking, they don't fix it for a long time. I reported this bug, which is interactive components inside another component, and it doesn't work, it doesn't do the prototype. I will show now, instead of talking, which I did open with a lot of talking, so let me show what I mean. I have here a simple interactive component, which actually, if I'll go into the prototyping tab, so it's connected with this part to this one. I'm clicking on it or tapping on it on a mobile, and it opens the card. When I tap on this part again, it just closes it. Dead simple. That's it. Very simple. Nothing very tricky about it. I'm gonna take an instance and place it on this screen. And now, as you will see, when I click on it, it opens, it closes just like that. Very simple. Okay, good. Up to here, all fine. Now I'm gonna duplicate this one. Okay, and I'll just hook them together with an auto layout. Why does it show here and this one? Yeah, drop down here, it shows two different icons. Why? That's weird. I didn't really get that. What's going on here? Yeah, I don't know what's going on here. Okay. Anyway, also icon bug I see now. I mean, like, this is, I don't know, that's weird. This is the button, and we have all these guys, and this is the button. Yeah, it's the same thing. Okay, never mind. So Shift A, and I'm gonna hook them together for, let's call it list. Okay, and I'm gonna duplicate a few more. And as we know, I mean, if you know, you're kind of like familiar with prototyping, hopefully you are, then if these guys are hooked up in an auto layout, let's give them a bit less space between them, something like that. So when I will click or tap on each one of them, so they will just kind of like, you know, expand themselves, and the auto layout works. It makes the elements go up and down as we expect them to, and so on. Up until now, all okay. It is in the middle. Okay, so now comes the bug. Okay, I'm gonna take this list, just gonna drag it outside, let's put it here, and I'll make this list a component. That's it. I'm not changing the way that it's built. I'm not changing nothing in this list. It stays exactly the same. The only thing is that I will click here and make it a component. That's it. That's all I've done. I'm gonna take an instance into this frame, okay? This is an instance of this component. And as you will see now, and I will even refresh, okay, just to make sure that it's freshly poured on the screen. Yes, okay, so look at that. You see, when I click on it, that's it, it doesn't work, and I have done nothing wrong. If you bumped into this bug, you have done nothing wrong. It's a bug in Figma, it doesn't work. Okay, now I reported this bug, just to make it clear, to Figma on the beginning of December 22, meaning it's like half a year ago. They did come into the file very shortly after that. They checked the materials. It all started, by the way, because one of my subscribers asked me actually to do a tutorial about nested interactive components. And while I was preparing the materials for this tutorial, I suddenly realized that it doesn't work. So that was quite weird. Okay, and I reported this bug to Figma, and they came into the file, they checked the materials, not this one, it was another one. They checked the materials, they approved, yes, we have a bug, Houston, we have a problem. And they promised me twice that they will fix this bug. They didn't actually stand in the time frames that they said themselves, not me. They told me, yes, we're on it and it's going to be fixed in 30 days or so. It wasn't. Then they sent me an email again that they are about to fix it and hopefully in the next 30 days it will be fixed, something like that. Anyway, history long gone, not fixed. So I think that you guys should know about this bug. Okay, and again here, if I will detach it, okay, I will bring it back to be a list, but not a component, not an instance of this one, you will see that now it works magic, okay? So again, copy, and here I'm just pasting to replace, meaning now it's the instance of this component, and that's it. It doesn't work. Okay. So anyway, and that's pretty weird, pretty annoying. It's kind of like it looks like something simple, but I guess maybe it's not. I don't know what's going on there behind the scenes, but it's been a long time, a very long time, already 6 months, which looks like something kind of like, I don't know, quite basic in prototyping that should be. Unfortunately, it is just not being fixed. That's it, guys. So that's, I wanted to kind of like point this out. And in case some of you guys are bumping into this bug in your components, interactive components, prototyping and so on, so know that it's not that you did something wrong. It's a bug in Figma. Thank you and see you in the next tutorial. Bye for now.